Hey everybody, it has been a long time since we sat down and had a conversation together and played Spelunky. I, like the rest of the internet, have really been playing a lot of Bloodborne, so I haven't gotten a lot of Spelunky time in. So, let's do this. Should be pretty fun. Probably gonna get really mad and quit early on and go back to Bloodborne. I don't know. Bloodborne's really good. You should probably all play that, too. But, you know, in a way, Spelunky kind of reminds me of, like, the Bloodborne and the Souls games, because it kind of doesn't give you much direction. There's a lot of hidden stuff to it. It's like, here you go. Go have fun. I like that. So what do we want to do? Do we want to bring the key to unlock the door? Just kind of start again? Yeah, let's do that. I think that'd be alright. Man, I've been playing this on and off of my Vita when I go out places, but I haven't really, like, sat down and played Spelunky. Ah, music is really good, though. Still good music. I still hate those fucking bats. They're pieces of shit. Okay. Wait, did I hear the lady? I feel like I did. Wait. Where is she? Oh, there she is. Oh, you stupid ass fucking spider. He cheated. I didn't even know he was there. Well, good thing I got the lady. I almost wonder if I should change that to a pug. I think the pug is funny. Okay, now we gotta start seeing if that big treasure chest is here with the key to give the tunnel man. Now, here's the question. I can give the key to tunnel man for the alien world or the temple. I don't know what... Oh! The key must be here, because there's that chest. I don't know what I want to give it. You know, I don't know what one to... Hold on, sorry. Okay. Oh! This is going to sound really dumb, but I don't think I can carry... Oh! Son of a bitch! Sorry, I don't think I could carry the key and an item at the same time, right? I bet you there's a glitch where you can. That's what I'm thinking, but I don't think you can. Oh, I don't want to hurt my lady. I need a freezer. Oh, I didn't mean to drop a bomb! Oh, what am I doing? Let go of this stupid thing. Let go of it! I'm having a terrible time because I'm an idiot. I forgot you're supposed to press down and square. God, I was doing okay for a second, but now I just ruined it. But you know what? I'm gonna use the excuse that I haven't played Spelunky in a while, so there you go. Oh, she's dead. I feel bad. And there's the exit. I could have gotten through that without getting hit once, but I was an idiot. Disappointed in myself. Okay. Still hate the bats. Man, that key's heavy. Where'd it go? Oh, good. Whoa! Okay. Never mind. It wasn't the rat that scared me, it was the Crash Bandicoot face. Son of a bitch. Are you serious? I hear a lady. I almost wonder if I should. Oh, she's with all the snakes. Sorry, lady. I can't help you. I really don't think I'm gonna make it with one heart to the end here. Ugh, spiders. Dang it. You used to have a lot of money. Too bad you can't buy a life. In real life and in this game. Well, maybe you might be able... God damn it! Okay. Let's try that again. Not happy about that. And you know what? I was going... Son of a bitch. I was going real nice and slow. Trying to figure things out. But, you know. Nope. Oh, I had a parachute. Good. That'll come in handy, I'm sure. So, I picked up Spelunker on NES. I haven't played it yet. I'm busy doing other game stuff, but I heard... I can do it! Okay. I've actually heard it's really good and really tough. I watched... Oh, you stupid ass. I watched some really quick gameplay of it. It looks fun. I think it'd be cool to do, like, a play of that, you know, just to see how I do. I've also been wanting to play the, you know, just regular Spelunky that this one was based on that he made for PC. I think that'd be cool to see. I don't know if that bomb is close enough. Oh, it was. Perfect. There, I can get one of my hearts back. Yeah, so I don't know, just ideas with Spelunky. Spelunker-dia? Spelunk-dia? Why? Ugh, skeletons are so stupid. Alright. Get out of here, bat. I want nothing to do with you. I want none of the products you're trying to sell me. Like a bat credit card. Oh. Got the compass. Why are there so many snakes down here? I mean, I guess it did say... Oh! Good. I hear the lady. There she is. Trying to think about what to do here. Go. Let me get my pickaxe. Because I'm not losing this thing. Too helpful. Okay. Let me clear a path to the exit and then I'll get her out of here. Okay. Oh, you know what? I didn't see if that treasure chest was here with the key. I'll explore a little bit more, because it very well could be here. I just don't know for sure. Oh, give me the cape. You kidding me? Give me them spiky shoes. Give me them ropes. See, that shopkeep doesn't want to kill me. He appreciates my business. I don't see it. I don't think that chest is here. Okay. So, fuck you, spider. So, I'm assuming the key is not here. Might be in the next world. Did I already save her? How did I already forget if I did? That's usually not good. Oh, I did. Alright. Okay. So the key could be here, though. You know, it's really funny. I might have said this before, but I stream this through Twitch and don't have any audio because the PlayStation microphones aren't great, and I just use an external mic. I wonder how many people watch this and just go like, son of a bitch, do this, do that, your microphone's off. I just picked up a rat, stupid thing. Yeah, I don't know. I bet you a lot of people, or a handful, do that. I'm gonna, yeah, fucking bat, purple ass bat. Oh, okay. So the key's here. I was just about to say, I didn't. Sure. Help me do stuff, I guess. Be a weird looking guy. There's the key. Man. Oh. He got the camera. You should pick up that thing. Man, I don't... I need to get her. Okay, alright. Here's what I need to do. I need to hurry before that ghost shows up. Oh, I'm out of bombs. That's not good. Okay. Get her in here. You weird cameraman. What the hell are you gonna do? Take a picture of the ghost so it gets... Oh, shit. We're at... The ghost shows up at 2 minutes, right? Oh, I can't bring the... I have to make my choice. He just took a picture of that fucking spider and killed it. Man, how easy would it be if that's all you had to do to kill spiders in real life? Instead of, like, dropping a nuclear warhead in a town to kill the spider population, you just fucking take pictures of them. Hey, this guy's doing okay. Oh, better than me, son of a bitch. Where are you? You're supposed to take a picture of spiders. You little spider guy. Because he's not a Spider-Man, he's just a spider guy. Spider guy, spider guy. Isn't quite as good as Spider-Man. It's a new TV show. It's going to be a hit with the kids. Trust me. Okay. Oh, shit. Too many bats. Yeah. Yeah. Taking the picture shit out of them. You're like a wedding photographer. I like this guy. I'm glad I have him with me. He's my buddy now. Watch out. Don't go on the bomb. What just happened? What just happened? Did I get... Oh, he hurt me. I just said how much I like you and you hurt me, asshole. Better be careful. I'm gonna sell his pictures on the internet and not give him any money for it. Oh, cool, we're at the jungle. Okay. And I still have the compass. If I didn't get hit by my favorite photographer, I'd be okay right now, but I'm a little nervous. But no one can blame me for being a little nervous. I'm glad that key is, like, the most powerful thing in this game, because you just keep throwing bombs at it, and nothing happens to it. What are you taking pictures of? Stop it! Stop it! Why can't I move? Stop taking pictures of me! What the fuck? Am I trapped right here? What?! Are you fucking kidding me? I can't. There's gotta be something I can do. No. I am stuck with this bald motherfucker taking pictures of my sleeping goddamn body. You know what? I almost just want to end the episode here. End on a high note. Of me just... Why is this There's no enemies around me! You know, I liked this little helper until just now. This is fucking stupid. This has got to be like that camera from Goosebumps where it just, like, does crazy shit, because no real camera kills spiders and puts you to bed. What if the ghost comes up and hits him first so I can run away? I'm gonna doubt it, but let's wait and see. Let's just wait patiently. This is insane. Just waiting. I thought the ghost came at like 2 minutes. Maybe not. What is there to say? Other than fuck. Okay. Maybe the ghost will get him and freak him out and he'll leave me alone. Or he'll just catch the ghost in a nonstop loop. Okay, turn around. Shoot the ghost. Shoot the ghost! Not me! The ghost, stupid! Oh. It just fucked us up. It just fucked us up. Wow. I have no words. Cameras are pieces of shit. I hate them. We should ban cameras. That's all I got. You can't top that. So, hey everyone, thanks for watching, and I hope to have more Spelunky videos up as time goes on. So, sure, man. Fuck. See you guys.